Hi and welcome to this quick tutorial on how you can find all outdated Firefox installations within your network. Mozilla periodically releases new versions that have both new features and fixes for things like vulnerabilities within Mozilla Firefox. So it's important that you update your installations frequently to make sure that you're not vulnerable to any security issues out there. Luckily with Lansweeper, you can easily find all outdated Firefox installations within your network. So here we are within Lansweeper on our Firefox overview report. As you can see, we have a list of machines and also which Firefox version is installed on them. It's color-coded, so you can easily see which machines are already up to date and which ones still need to be updated. We get a list of asset names. Also, we see the domain of the machine, what type of machine it is. Also, the username and user domain of the last user that was logged into it. We obviously get the IP address. We also get the patch status, so whether Firefox is up to date or out of date. Important for us, the software and also the software version, obviously. We get the publisher, IP location, and some additional information at the end. These columns are all filterable, so if I wanted to see all the Firefox installations on my Windows 10 machines, I could simply head over to the OS column and type in Windows 10, and it will filter out all of the Windows 10 machines. As always, the machines are also hyperlinked, so if I mouse over one of the machines, you get a quick pop-up with an overview of the basic information that we have. If you click through on it, you get the detailed information that Lansweeper retrieves from the machine. And we also have a software tab where we get an overview of all the software that is installed on this specific machine. So how do you get this information? All you need to do is head over to our website, download the trial, install it, and scan your network. Once the scan has completed, you'll end up on our dashboard. Now, if you head over to the asset tab, you'll see all the different types of assets that have already been scanned. Now, obviously we want to add the report, so all you need to do is head over to the reports tab and then click on create new report. Next up, you can head over to our website and grab the vulnerability report from the report library. Once you've copied the report, simply remove the default report and paste in the vulnerability report instead. Then all you need to do is give a title and click on save and run. Once it's loaded, you'll end back up on the report we started this video with, giving you an overview of which devices in your environment might be vulnerable. Thank you for watching. If you want to try this out yourself, head over to lansweeper.com and start your own free trial. If you want to learn more about Lansweeper, take a look at the following videos.